to political coverage now. We are nearly a month away from the general election, and this next story shows you have more choices than just the names already on the ballot. Color 10's Jacob Blunt joins us from Branson to introduce a write-in candidate who is running for House Representative of the 7th District against incumbent Billy Long and the Libertarian candidate Kevin Craig. Jacob, good evening.
Good evening, Heather. Audrey Richards said her uphill battle as a write-in candidate was made a little bit easier when the Democratic candidate Teresa Montzini pulled out of the race nearly 2 weeks ago.
And I am running for Congress because I care about Southwest Missouri.
Absolutely amazing to see the response, because now people are going out and looking for another alternative to Billy Long. I'm out here, I've been doing this for well over a year, but finally people are willing to kind of step outside the partisan box and look elsewhere, which has been really helpful.
Saying Audrey Richards, the 27-year-old independent write-in candidate is outside the box, may be an understatement. But what she lacks in age, she more than makes up for with her passion for government.
I went to George Washington University. I have a degree in political science. I worked at the U.S. Treasury Department for 6 years. Like, government's my thing. And, you know, the two things I love more than anything are government and small-town America. And this is a way to make sure that small-town America's priorities are represented on Capitol Hill in a way that they most certainly are not right now.
Richards says her original plan was to be on the ballot this November, but she was not able to acquire enough physical signatures as an independent candidate once the pandemic began.
Write Audrey Richards on your ballot.
But she believes running as an independent gives her an edge.
Because people are willing to look at me a little bit more because I don't have a party, and they're just like, oh, you're just a girl from a small town who lives life the way I live it, and I really think that you could represent me pretty well. So it gives people reason to kind of look at us in a new light, even though we're doing it in a very unconventional way.
And Richards believes her age actually benefits her as a candidate for the 7th District.
I would actually be the youngest woman ever elected to Congress if I won. Our whole campaign has been about, you know, trying to listen to people, and that, I think, is a function of, you know, being young, listening and learning. And that's not something that's going to stop when I'm in office.
Now, we did reach out to the other candidates, but we did not receive a response. And when I asked Richards about the platform she's running on, she said she wants to help education, infrastructure, and help get big money out of politics. Reporting live from Branson, this is Jacob Blunt, Ozarks First.